So today is our second day of time, which is super exciting. And before we start our lesson, I want to know, where are some places that you've seen either an analog clock or a digital clock? Looking for hands raised.
Let's hear from Anthony. Go ahead, Anthony.
What I've seen an analog or digital clock is at school.
At school, do you see an analog clock or a digital clock on your wall in the classroom? An analog clock. Great job. And how do you know it's an analog clock, Anthony?
I know it's an analog clock because it has two hands.
It has two hands, an hour hand and a minute hand. Awesome job, Anthony. Today we're going to learn something new. We're going to be talking about elapsed time. Elapsed time is how much time has passed. So when we talk about how long it takes to do something, we're talking about elapsed time. We're going to be talking about seconds, minutes, and hours. Those are all units we use to measure time. And we can use different tools to measure these units, like a clock on a wall, like a stopwatch, or a timer. So let's start off talking about seconds. I'm going to share my screen with you. And I'm going to open my timer. And let's see how long a second is. I'm going to start the timer. Whoa, that's it. That's how long a second is. A second's really quick and really brief. There's not much that you can do in a second. That's too quick. Maybe you could say a word, maybe you can snap your fingers, but it's a really short unit of time. Now let's look at a minute. So, I'm not going to let the whole minute play out, but as you can see, a minute takes longer than a second. There's a lot you could do in a minute. Maybe you can brush your teeth, or I know it takes 2 minutes to wash your hands. So, there's a lot more you can do in that in a minute of time. So, I want everyone to show me. Give me a thumbs up for longer or a thumbs down for shorter. Is 1 minute longer or shorter than a second? Go ahead, looking for thumbs up or down. Is a minute longer or shorter?
Mustafa's showing you right away. Amadou's showing you right away.
Well done, Kaden.
Great. A minute is longer. It's a longer unit of measurement than a second. So now let's think. We know that a minute is longer than a second. Actually, it takes 60 seconds for 1 minute to pass. So if you counted to 60, 1, 2, 3, 4, that would be the same as 1 minute. So I'm going to go ahead and jot that on my screen. It takes 60 seconds to complete 1 minute, or 60 seconds is the same as 1 minute.
Can I please
Also,
not? Sorry.
it's okay. Also, we know that 60 minutes is the same as 1 hour. So 1 hour is a really long time. There's a lot you can do in an hour. Your lunch break is an hour. So seconds is the smallest unit. Minutes is a bit longer than seconds. And an hour is longer than a minute. We're going to go ahead and we're going to think. We're going to use what we know about seconds and minutes and hours. And we're going to use these relationships to convert seconds into minutes or minutes into seconds. When's another time in math that we have used conversions? And we've done something similar to this to convert our units. Looking
Jamia is raising her hand.
Let's hear from Mustafa. Go ahead, Mustafa.
We use conversion in inches and feet and centimeters and meters.
Great job. So the same way we converted units in measurement when we measured things, we are going to do the same thing for time. So far we know these two rules. We know that 60 seconds is the same as 1 minute and 60 minutes is the same as 1 hour. So we're going to start question number one. Listen carefully as I do question number one, and then later on in the lesson, I'm going to ask you to help me out. How many seconds are in 3 minutes? All right. So when I think of this question, I want to think, what is this question asking me? So I know seconds are shorter than a minute. So I want to know how many seconds there are in 3 minutes. So I'm going to start with what I know about seconds and minutes. What do I know about the relationship? Oh, I know there's 60 seconds in 1 minute. So I can start off with that. I want to find out how many seconds, so question marks, seconds, is the same as 3 minutes.
Thanks and good night.
So this is what I want to find out. I'm going to start by writing what I already know. I know that there's 60 seconds in 1 minute, but I want to know how many seconds are in 3 minutes. So I know another 60 seconds would be another minute. I know another 60 seconds would be another minute.
Sanad, we need you on the screen.
So I need to find out how many seconds are in 1, 2, 3 minutes. So how I'm gonna figure that out is I'm gonna add 60 over and over again. I'm gonna add 60 three times. And you know what? I don't know that off the top of my head, and that's fine, scholars, because you've had a lot of work with repeated addition. So I'm just gonna do that on this side. I'm gonna add 60 three times. 60 plus 60, 0 plus 0 is 0, 6 plus 6 is 12. All right, so far I've added two 60s. I need to add one more. 120 plus 60, 6 plus 2 is 8, bring down the 1. So now I know 60 plus 60 plus 60 equals 180. So I know 180 seconds is the same as 1 plus 1 plus 1 is the same as 3 minutes. So this is really similar to how we converted our units in our measurement unit. We're doing it the same for our units of time. I'm going to do one more together because I know this is new for us, and I want to make sure we're ready to do this before you help me out for the next question.
Yvonne, set up.
All right, my first step of the mathematician's plan is to read and interpret the question. I'm going to read it, and I want to think, what is this question asking me? Number two says, how many hours are in 120 minutes? So I know an hour is longer than a minute. So I want to know how many hours would it take? How many hours are there in 120 minutes? Well, I know an hour is longer. So I think my number of hours is going to be smaller than 120. All right, let's start by writing a labeled number sentence for this question. So I want to know in 120 minutes, how many hours are there? All right, just like before, I'm gonna start with what I already know about minutes and hours. What do I already know about the relationship between minutes and hours? Looking for a scholar?
Let's hear from Rachel. Go ahead, Rachel.
We know that the relationship between minutes and hours are good because 60 minutes is the same as 1 hour.
Great. 60 minutes is the same as 1 hour. So I'm going to make sure I put the minutes under the minute sign and the hours under the hour sign. So I know 60 minutes is the same as 1 hour. All right, you know what's kind of tricky is I can't add 60 and 60 over in my head. And I don't want to keep adding 60s until I get to 120. And that's fine, so I'm just going to do it on this side. 60 plus 60, 0 plus 0 is 0, 6 plus 6 is 12. So I know another 60 minutes is also the same as an hour. So 2 hours is the same as 60 plus 60, I did it over here, is the same as 120 minutes. So I know that in 2 hours, there's 120 minutes. So just a reminder that when you're looking at the 60s, it's okay if you can't add in your head. You can do repeated addition on this side. All right, I'm looking for some help for guided practice number one. Looking for the scholar with the straightest back with a smile on their face to read guided practice number one.
Ooh, loud Harmony, and proud. Harmony, go ahead.
How many seconds are in 2 minutes?
Nice. Great. How many seconds are in 2 minutes? Who can remind me? What's the first step of the mathematician's plan?
Edward, let's hear from you. Oh. Sorry, Edward. Can't unmute you. Okay, we'll go for some thoughts. Who else can hear out? Mimi, go Mimi.
Say it again. So I asked, what is the first step of the mathematician's plan? So I'll just remind us quickly, it's to read and interpret the question. So I want to think, what is this question asking me? So I have 2 minutes, and I want to know how many seconds are there in those 2 minutes. I know seconds are a smaller unit of time. That tells me that there's going to be more seconds, more than 2 seconds, because seconds are a smaller unit. So let's start with what we already know about seconds and minutes. What relationship or what is the rule that we know about seconds and minutes? Looking for a scholar to share.
Looking for hands. Jade, go Jade.
We know that 60 seconds is the same thing as 1 minute.
Great. We know 60 seconds is the same as 1 minute. So always start out with what you know about the relationship between the two units. So first, I'm going to start with my labeled number sentence. I want to know how many seconds is the same as 2 minutes. So great job. We know the relationship is 60 seconds are in 1 minute. So I'm going to go ahead and write 60 seconds equals 1 minute. But I don't want to know how many seconds are in 1 minute. I want to know how many are in 2 minutes. So I'm going to write the rule over again. 60 seconds are in 1 minute. All right, now I have 2 minutes is the same as 60 plus 60 seconds. I don't know that off the top of my head. So I'm going to do it on this side. 60 plus 60. 0 plus 0 is 0. 6 plus 6 is 12.
Max, we can't see you.
So I know 60 plus 60. I know 120 seconds is the same as 1 plus 1, 2 minutes. Great job, scholars. We're going to do one more together before we break into our breakout rooms. All right, who can read the question loud and proud for me?
Okay, Logan raising his hand.
Sharifa, let's hear from you.
How many hours are in 180 minutes?
Great job, Sharifa. So how many hours are there in 180 minutes? All right, I'm gonna write a labeled number sentence to represent the question. Who can tell me what I should write as my labeled number sentence?
Eden Sunshine, go.
Okay, right.
So Eden, we can't hear you. Let's go to someone else and we'll come back to you, okay?
Let's go to looking for hands. Toshi.
I think the number sentence should be 90 plus 90 equals 180.
So I want just a number sentence to match the question. So how many hours are in 180 minutes? Looking for one more scholar to help me out.
Ooh, who's going to find the mathematician's plan step here? I think.
Oh, Mackenzie.
Yeah, go ahead, unmute her.
Go for it, Mackenzie.
You can put 60 seconds equals 1 minute.
So that's going to be one of my steps when I'm solving. But let me start by thinking what the question is asking. How many hours are in 180 minutes? So how many hours? I don't know how many hours yet, so that's going to be a question mark. How many hours is the same or are in 180 minutes? All right, Mackenzie, I'm going to come back to you now. I want to think, what do I already know about the relationship between hours and minutes?
You know that an hour is longer than a minute.
Jalea, pay attention.
Great. Can you be more specific about the relationship? We know an hour is longer than a minute. Do we know how many minutes are in an hour?
60.
Great. So let's start with that. Remember, this side is going to be hours, and this side is going to be minutes. So there are 60 minutes in, or is the same as, 1 hour. All right. But I know I need to keep adding 60 until I get to 180. But I don't know that off the top of my head. So I'm going to do it on this side. Let me add another 60 minutes and let me see if I get to 180. So I know 1 hour is the same as 60 minutes. All right. Let's do it on this side. 60.
Great job, Mackenzie, give me a point. Mustafa, great job agreeing with your friends as they speak, giving you a point.
So far, I've added 260s, and I got to 120. But I'm not at 180 yet. So let me add another 60. I know 1 hour is the same as 60 minutes. So let me add another 60 to 120. 0 plus 0 is 0. 60. 6 plus 2 is 8. Bring down the 1. Oh, I got to 180. I got to 180 by adding 60 three times. So I can stop there because I got to the minutes that I'm trying to get to. So in 180 minutes, there is how many hours?
Show with your fingers.
Yep.
Show with your fingers. How many hours are there in 180 minutes?
I see Anthony showing, Mustafa showing, Skylar showing.
Lots of thinking caps on. Amadou, go ahead and tell us.
There is 3 minutes.
There's 3 hours. So 3 hours is the same as 60 plus 60 plus 60 equals 180. So 3 hours is the same as 180. So I know this is new to everybody, and I know it's a little tricky, but it's going to be really helpful to remember that we did something really similar when we were in our measurement unit. So before we break out into our smaller rooms, I want to ask, can you cold call on someone?
Yeah, I can cold call. Emily Chavez.
Emily Chavez, how many seconds are there in 1 minute?
There are 60 seconds.
In
1 minute.
Great. So if I counted to 60, 1, 2, 3, using seconds, I would get to 1 minute.
I have another question, Ms. Koza.
Mm-hmm.
In order for us to figure out how many seconds there are in a minute, what was Ms. Koza doing? She was skip counting by how much? This is tricky.
Tim is raising his hand.
Navon, wake up.
To raise his hand.
Navon, sit up.
Why don't you tell us? Go ahead, Sanad.
Huh? Sanad, you need to listen.
And you had your hand raised.
She's skipping by, like, 60 seconds.
Right. So the same way that we know how to skip count by twos, by fives, by tens, we can actually skip count by any number. And in this case, we're skip counting by 60 seconds. Good job, Sanad. Kiss your brain.
And thank you, Ms. A. That's right. And some of us can't, like, it might be really hard to skip count by 60s in our head, and that's fine. You can always keep adding 60 and 60 over and over on this side with your pen and paper to help you out.
It's pretty much six groups of tens. The same way that you count your groups of tens, think about counting six groups of them, and six groups of tens is the same as 1 minute, or, well, let's just leave it at that, because it's 60 minutes.
All right, we're going to break into our breakout rooms now. Miss Ruttenberg, do you have any shout outs for engagement in this lesson?
Yes, so I gave points, and right now the